I'm just gonna be
Sometimes I do.
Making a video about Fortnite boogie, hashtag boogie down cringe compilation.
Right?
I did. Good. So I'll call her. You know, I was thinking we could go to
Tap 3. You might be on the way. Why are you doing me like that?
Derek.
Let me make
SNL.
The thing
SNL.
Smaller.
Sex and
mockery.
Right, SNL. Mm. So you're eating lunch?
Oh, yeah.
Meet me in the lobby at 8 o'clock.
Hey, Tom. That's a really
big
needle, man.
You have to use such a big needle.
His IV came out and he needs to be hydrated. Okay. But I'm freaking out a little bit here. I mean, can you give me an update on my wife? First, let me hop by the way. So,
I
got beat on me a fool. Okay. Dang, he's huffing and puffing. That's already in the game. It's called Disco Fever, boy.
Okay, we were broke. I lost my job, but I don't use drugs. And I'm a good dad.
Okay.
I love my family. Well, now you can love your family from
Did he just say it was a great exercise move?
I'm sorry, I guess I might not.
I delegated the meth lab situation to you, and now one of your residents has been attacked and a baby is
he did
say it. I don't
want to hear any of your excuses. Finish up here. You better hope that baby shows up.
Ah, that's good, nice. I'm gonna play it back. Alright, close your eyes.
She's hovering
and
again.
I'll tell you when to open them.
Are we going to charge to fold something? Like, you know, she's. Don't look at her.
Your sister, she's
not. Doesn't that sound like a basketball player on the basketball court?
Please come talk to her.
Why don't we know why she's here? Is that too much to ask?
Potato.
He's out returning my phone calls anyway.
He's doing his best.
Ethan, that's Ethan right there.
Do you think she
would have loved him? Oh my god, he's like this.
And that would not have been enough for you either.
No.
Oh, little.
So you would have ended it too.
Okay.
He's strong enough. He was strong enough to end up when I felt the same.
Honorable men are all built the same.
How do you see Domino on the map?
Do you know when to walk away?
Isn't that like a Russian dance or something?
Less than you deserve. If you do, then you're an honorable man.
When you got injured in the fire,
I'm pretty sure that's a Russian dance.
Combined with the drugs and the damage, your heart seized up and you went
into Justin Bieber, young Justin Bieber.
You're also bleeding internally, so you need to stay for observation, which means that you are probably about to go into withdrawal. But you can't leave because it's still quite possible that you'll need surgery.
You're doing stuff to him now?
I wish I could say yes.
Take the L.
Come on.
X.
Where are you? Damn it.
That was a surgery on the old guy.
Fine.
Callie.
I can't talk right now. I have to find a baby.
Are you okay?
A baby was lost. On my watch. I am chief resident. I am responsible. And the chief, he gave this to me. And
I bet that's all he could do is because he's too fat to move.
No. No, you are not.
Milking a cow.
I think my husband's having an affair.
Well, that's true. He's an idiot. If that's true, you need to talk to him.
I like that one.
Yeah. As an alternative to destroying your career.
Yeah, I saw him.
I was wondering, do you know where the thermometers are? Because you really not know where the thermometers are, Lexi, or you're just looking for an excuse to talk to me.
This is illegal.
Are you an idiot or a stalker?
Okay. Oh, no.
That was a mean thing to say. I'm aware of that because I'm generally not a mean person. But I'm a person who just doesn't want to know you. And you are a person who's making that very difficult. So please, just stop making it so difficult for me to not know you.
Oh my god. Hold on, what? I'm shook it. Stop. That's crazy. Stop it. This cringe. Ew, he's farting.
He had a stroke. 1 year old with a stroke. You can go now. You can my job anymore.
You're saying you can. You want. I deserve it.
No, you do deserve it. You do deserve it. That's correct. That's how it's for your stunning poor decision making. You certainly earned a reprimand for your unbelievably destructive tactical error.
Watch him, Dad.
In the face of a drug dealer. You got in the face of a drug dealer before the police had arrived.
I knew it.
In the face of a known felon, when your old pal is still in the room, are you stupid? Are you without intelligence? Because I know you were taught better than that. I taught you better than that.
Show me the way.
In the face of a drug dealer, fool.
How? I don't even think a Fortnite person could do that. A character could do that.
My dad disappeared when I was 5 years old, and I never saw him again. Does that sound like the daddy you grew up with? I kicked a man out of my bed in the middle of the night. The world's most perfect man. He loves me, and I can't love him.
Dumb.
It doesn't take a shrink to figure out why. Because our dad chose you.
so I'm sure you are a very nice girl, Lexi. But I hope you can understand. You're not a girl I ever wanted to have to know.
Alright, that's the end of the video. BB.